Last week, me and Kit made history. Oh, as we pranced down to the shiny door of NXT 2.0 and won the NXT Tag Team Championships.
A yes, boy. Pretty Deadly are used to having gold around our waists. We dominated in the UK when we won the NXT UK Tag Team Championships. But we decided that scene was a little too drab. So why not come to the United States of America and take their Tag Team Championships?
And it wasn't even that hard, boy. We beat four of the best tag teams in one night.
Surprise!
Surprise!
Oh,
surprise!
No. Oh, no.
Short top,
you bad dweebs!
Look at the absolute state of these two. Look at the state of them. What I want to know is, where was our invite to the tag team gauntlet?
Oh, if we were involved, we would have dismantled every single meat bag in that match, especially you two. Oh, no. Hey, newsflash for you lads. The only reason you had an ounce of success in the UK was because we decided to leave.
Exactly. And the only reason why you two dorks are the tag team champions is because we weren't involved. Well, we are sick of waiting at the back of the line, because we are long overdue an opportunity, and we are going to take it tonight.
Hold up. You boys aren't the only ones who want a tag team title match.
Whoa! Legato! Drake Gibson!
Didn't take long for this one.
It certainly did not. Finally, officials trying to restore some order. NXT Universe.
It's boiled over in record time this evening.
We said they were fired up.